It's great to be here with you today. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the Hydraulic Interlocking Soil Brick Machine M7MI. We introduced this machine in four aspects: power source, molding technology, function, and operation display. M7MI is equipped with a 6.3 kW diesel engine. The diesel consumption is about 1.8 L per hour. It adopts hydraulic molding technology. That can guarantee the machine have stable and reliable working status. M7MI can produce many different shapes block by changing mold. M7MI is mainly used to produce solid interlocking block. Paving blocks also can be produced. You can get many different blocks by using one set block machine. Now, let us see how to operate the machine. Firstly, we need to start the engine. There is a mixer equipped with the machine. It is convenient to mix the raw material. Three to four workers can guarantee the production efficiency of the block machine. One person operate the lever, one person prepare material, and another one or two person feed material and carry the blocks. If we take 230 by 220 by 115 millimeters block as example, the machine can produce 1,440 pieces block in 8 hours. In addition, the machine is equipped with wheels. It is convenient dragging the block machine from one construction site to another. That's from me. Thanks for your attention. Subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications getting the newest video. For more information, please visit www.zhengchenmachinery.com.